Very good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, RSK Cooperative World. Today, we are going to learn how to construct a triangle. Well, there will be two angles to be given, but there is no any sides they are given. Instead of that, what they are given? Three sides. The addition of three sides is equal to 11 centimeters. But we learned that in previous years, that is in 7th standard, in the 8th standard, or that will be in the 6th standard that by given two angles on one side, we constructed a triangle, or by two sides with one angle, we constructed a triangle. But here, totally it is different, which will be there in the 9th standard. This question is asked in GPSTR 2019 CT. That is a GPSTR, it stands for Graduate Primary School Teacher Recruitment 2019 in Karnataka State. And it is very helpful for who are preparing in upcoming recruitment. That is recent, the Education Minister, Mr. Suresh Kumar, that is, he announced that this academic year 2020-21 is going to fill 10,000 teachers. So that is very helpful for you. In this question also asked in 2019 CET, that is GPSTR 2019 CET. Okay. See, we will see today how to construct it by using the two angles and by three sides, addition of these three sides. First, we need to draw a line segment of 11 cm. Directly you can take here, line segment. I will take here, line segment, 11 cm directly. I will name this as A and B. This is 11 cm line segment. What we need to do here, angle Y is equal to 60 degree, angle Z is equal to 90 degree. Here at point this A, I will construct 60 degree, and at point B, I will construct 90 degree first by using compass. However, measurement, if you want to take 3 cm, 2 cm, that you can draw an arc here. Draw an arc here. Yes. On this point, again, draw arc. So this becomes 60 degree. Again, placing this point on this one, it becomes a 120 degree. We don't need, only we need a 60 degree. So, I will extend it. From this point, I will draw a line to this point. And I will keep the name as P. For this complete line, it becomes a AP or P. And again, my compass, again I will construct. You can see here, again, measurement. It should be 3 cm or 4 cm. How much do you want? 5 cm also can take. I will keep this point on this, it becomes a 60 degree, meaning we are constructing 90 degree. And I will keep this point again here, it becomes a 120 degree. But we need 90 degree. So again, I am placing on this point, the same measurement, or I can change the measurement. I will draw another arc from this point, another arc on here. And it becomes a 90 degree. So, again, I will join this. Yes, I will draw a line which will pass through this point. And this becomes a cube, that is B cube point. It's a 90 degree and this one is a 60 degree. Then we need to consider here XYZ angle. Okay. So what we need to do is we need to bisect these two respective angles. Bisect means we have to exactly divide this. So at the point it becomes 30 degree. Then how to draw this 30 degree and 45 degree here? So I will show this. You think this on this one? However, measure it. How much it will be? We keep here some other measurements. So, again I will bisect it, then we give the angle here. Let's see this. I will keep this one here, with however here, and I will with however measurement. Means it may be a different measurement I am taking. And it becomes a 45 degree. See this angle chart. This point. Got my point? Yes, I will keep this one as a S. Now, here you got one point where these two bisectors met this point. Means we have to need to give this name as a X. This one as a X. Are you getting my point? Don't get confused. But we need to consider XYZ triangle here. For the triangle we got here, XAB. If you add XA plus AB plus BX, we will not get the 11 cm. We need to get these sides XY, YZ, HZ. We only got now point X. We need to draw another Z and Y. Okay. See that. Again, we need to bisect these two sides. Which are those two sides? We need to bisect two sides. Which are those? One is, that is AR. Another one is BS. Got the point? So we'll see that. This AR, we'll bisect first AR. Half of this one that you have here. Make one point here. And also the same line, this side. From this side. But placing on this point. Again, I will make another one up and here also. It will have extents. So, here I will join these two points. We are bisecting the side AR first. Okay, I will join these two points. See that? This point and this point. Are you getting my point? So this point here, this point, this AR bisected. We bisected this AR, right? So now we joined here, these two points means we pass, we joined a line by passing the points and this point we named as Y. Or maybe as a Z. And name it as Z also. Got my point? Now we need to Here, another side, that is BS. Where should be the BS? BS, yes, this side. Where is BS? This is. The same way, the construct is, will bisect this. Join these 2 points, this point and this point. Now we got this point is Y. Have you taken a point? Now you can join these, can join XY, YZ also, XY and XZ also. This is required triangle. This is required triangle. This is required triangle. This one. I'll make it up and you can understand this. This is what? Required triangle X, Y, Z. This is required triangle X, Y, and Z. If you measure these all sides, you will get 11 cm, and this side will be 60° angle, and this angle is 90°. If you, by using the protractor, if you measure this, you will get 60° here, and this one has 90° exactly. And these sides xy plus yz plus zx is equal to 11 cm exactly. So this is how to construct a triangle without giving one side as a measurement, without using the measurements of one side, by giving two angles you can easily construct a triangle. This question is often they are asking in GPSTR-2019, they were asked and keep on their offering, they asked that asking this question. So please keep in mind, easily becomes what we need to do. First we need to draw a line that is X, that is total 11 cm or line segment, and keeping on these 2 points, angle 60° and angle 90°, we need to construct it. Then we have to bisect those 2 angles, means we have to exactly divide the 60° and 90°, that we have to make it as 30° and that one as 45°. Then again, we need to bisect those 2 sides. After joining those 2 sides, we can bisect those 2 sides. Then again, we get the 2 points on this line segment AB. Then we can name it as Y and Z, and we get the X, Y, Z as a triangle. So this is how to construct a triangle. Thank you so much. Keep watching my videos. Like it, share it, and subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.